Thomas, Patrick Ward is going to meet Leonardo Padilla. Leonardo Padilla, 23-0, 14 KOs. He is 5'9", 72.5 inches is his reach. Fighting out of Petare, Venezuela. This guy, outrank Dionis Martinez, Jesus Acosta Ayala. He fought with Luis Ruiz for World Boxing Association for the Caribbean featherweight title. Unfortunately, he got defeated. But this guy is very offensive. Very, very offensive boxer. Leonardo Padilla always goes for all or nothing. Either he's gonna get knocked out, either he's gonna knock his opponent out. Against Akjol, Sulayin Mambek Ulu, he fought for vacant World Boxing Association Asia Super Featherweight title, but he was unlucky. Prior to that, he won featherweight title against Daniel Miranda. And I like the thing that Leonardo Padilla always goes for all or nothing, but unfortunately, he's meeting Thomas Patrick Ward, 30-01, undefeated, but only 4 KO wins. Only 4 KO wins, 5'6", decision specialist. This guy fought to a draw against Thomas Asamba, but he defeated majority of the opponents, outworking them. For BBB, OFC, British Super Bantam title, James Dickens, Sean Davis. For vacant International Boxing Federation, European Super Bantam title, Alvaro Rodriguez. This guy is a counter striker, but it's very, very hard to hit him because he moves like a cat, he ducks well. Ducks under strikes, counters well, but Thomas Patrick Ward simply isn't an attacker. He lands a strike or two, eventually three strikes in a row, and he stops. Then he continues outsmarting opponent, trying to collect points, etc, etc. On the other side, Padilla is an attacker. Padilla is an offensive fighter, attacker. He will go for a knockout by any means necessary. Unfortunately, the fight takes place in England, so I think Thomas Patrick Ward gonna win via unanimous decision. Patrick Ward is not a knockout artist, but I see him winning this fight via decision. Potentially, so yeah, I say Ward wins potentially via decision. I'm a fan of Leonardo Padilla and his crazy style, but he'll probably gas out after 6 or 7 rounds, and the fight takes place in England. Unless he knocks out Thomas Patrick Ward, he's not going to win. You know that. I mean, everybody knows that. So Thomas Patrick Ward to win potentially via decision.